I've taught all my teams for 43 years. Hate the pain, start the complain. Let me repeat that. Hate the pain, start to complain. The more you complain, the less you train. And vice versa. The less you train, the more you complain, because you turn to mush in mind, body, and soul. Here's the irony of complaining. You complain when you have to train, and then when you don't train, you complain even more about being out of shape. The energy that you waste in all of your complaining, if that went into actually working out to the fifth degree, your life would transform. You would change exponentially in mind, body, and soul. Thank you for listening, ladies and gentlemen. So much love to our worldwide audience. Blessings and all good things. Peace.